Friends, I am Nivi Bokaria. Welcome back to another video where today we are going to see cube root tricks. So let's start. We are going to look at our first example, that is the number 2197. This is our first number that we are going to look at for finding our cube root. So now what we are going to do is we are going to separate these last three numbers in one bracket. So now you need to find out that this number ends at what cube number exactly. Like if you see 2 cube is 8, so it ends at number 8. 5 cube is 125, so it ends at number 5. So what number will give you a cube of that number so that it will end at 7? So there is a good pattern that you need to remember for this. So I'll show you what is it. So number 1 ends at 1, 4 ends at 4, 5 ends at 5, 6 ends at 6, and 9 ends at 9. So these numbers are very easy to remember because they end at the same number as they are. Okay. So now what is the next part here is 2 ends at 8 and 3 ends at 7. Here these two numbers are the exceptions. 2 ends at 8 and so does 8 end at 2. That is the vice versa. 3 ends at 7 and 7 ends at 3. Okay. So this table is clear. Now we move on to the trick. Now what you need to do is you need to find that what is the number where 7 ends at. What is the cube number where 7 ends at. So we see that that is 3. See here, this is the 2 digit number. Okay, I'll take another pen. This is the 2 digit number. So for 7, we know that the number is 3. So here is our first digit. Now what we have to do is we have to exclude the 3 numbers. And you look at this number that is there. Now you have to see that what is the perfect cube root number just before that. So that is 1. Okay, to make it in a better sense, you have to find the perfect cube number before it. That is 1. Now you need to find that what is it the cube of. So like 1 is the cube of 1 itself. So here is our number 1. Okay, it is that easy. Okay, so now we are going to look at one another example. So here I am taking the number 21952. Okay, so now I told you that what is the first trick. You need to take these three numbers in one bracket and exclude the rest numbers. So from these three numbers, from these three numbers, you know that what we need to do is we need to find what is the cube number whose cube ends at 2. So now we see that 2. Here 2 ends at 8 and 8 ends at 2. So 8 is the number that ends at 2, so we get our number. And then we exclude this, we come to this number. So 21. Now what is the number that is a perfect cube number just before this? That is 8. And what is it the cube of? It is cube of 2. So here 28 cube is 21952. Okay, so now we do this a little faster. So here we take the number 636056. Okay, so first we take these three numbers into one bracket. Now 6. So 6 ends at 6 itself. And now we take the number 636 into consideration. So from here you can see that the perfect cube number before that is 5 and 2. And it is the cube of 8. So here 86 is the answer. Well, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching.